Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick here in the Philippines. I just wanted to make a quick video. Lots of things the Lord's been telling me. I promise I have lots of great videos from the messages, words of wisdom from the Lord to give you guys. But I just wanted to ask for a prayer right today because I kind of need to make a decision today anyway. I want to ask you to pray about this trip to the States for the month of February. I just, you know, I've been praying, and the Lord had really just spoke to me out of the blue, or, you know, I was praying and asking, and the Lord led me about flying to a different place than what I was planning on flying to. So there's different options that I have. You know, someone will loan me a car in Dallas, Texas, and then someone wants me to come visit them in maybe an hour, 2 hours from L.A., let's just put it that way, a couple hours from L.A. To visit them there and let me use their car locally there to go around and visit people. And so I'm making this video to ask for your prayers because I even was like, I don't know what to do. Something's not right. This plan is not right. I've been praying about it for today and since yesterday. And, and I just really got, you know, focused and, Lord, you know, where do you want me to go? And the Lord gave me another city. And he told me to rent a car in this other city. So, you know, when you rent a car, I have a credit card. And so your credit card will give you coverage on the car that you rent. But, you know, I haven't lived in the States in 7 years. So I don't have, I do believe, if I'm correct, I'm 99% sure about this. If you hit someone else's car, you know, you have to have your own personal liability, not the credit card. The credit card will cover you for damage to the car you're driving, the rental car. Anyway, so I pray about that. Because I do believe the Lord, the Lord even gave me specifics to rent from a specific company, Enterprise, and that he would show me. And I said, well, Lord, I don't know anybody in that place. And the Lord is like, trust me. So this is, and I always love to exercise my faith. I'm always willing to go to the next level. And I know this is the Lord. I just ask for prayers, for guidance, and people who want me to visit you. If you please contact me today, immediately. And also, if you feel that you know the place and all that, it's confirmation from the Lord. There's lots of you here from the Lord. I've had several people, you know, message me on this and give me like the same thing. Oh, the Lord is telling me to tell you A, you know, and then I had like 4, 5, 6, 7 people message me the same thing within a few days. So I know that people hear from the Lord. And, you know, the Bible says there's wisdom in the multitude of counsel. So I ask you to pray about that. Number two, we're going to have 4 new orphans this week. That's not finalized, but, you know, sometimes the relatives of the child will back out at the last minute. So right now we have a schedule of 4 that we're supposed to get this end of the week. So praise the Lord for that, to add to the orphanage. And then another thing, I ask you to pray about that. And I'll have their names and I'll do their bios and put it on joshuasministry.com. And then also I'll make a video about it after this weekend, after I'm going to find out if it's all a go. And I get to meet them and stuff once they're at the orphanage. I don't go to the people's house. They say it's an American and all this. Then they start asking for money and stuff, the relatives and stuff. You know, it's crazy. And number three, there is a church in North Carolina that is considering coming to the Philippines in October, probably October of this 2014, and building an orphanage for me. And they have enough budget, as a matter of fact, to build 2 or 3 orphanages. So I'm praying, you know, I told them, well, let's build 2. Because, you know, our expenses here are small. You know, we can build an orphanage for about $30,000. And so I ask you to pray about that too. This is actually a Methodist church. I ask you to pray about that because when they're here, I'm going to be evangelizing them and helping them in their spiritual growth. That's what it's all about for them while they're trying to help build the orphanage. So God bless you guys. Please get back to me ASAP on this where to go, because I need to buy my tickets, because we're looking at going. It's only 2 more weeks to the beginning of February, and I feel the Lord led me months ago to go in February. Of course, there's this wedding that I'm supposed to do also. That's part of it, but God will work it all out. God bless you guys. Thank you for your prayers. Let me know immediately what you think, if the Lord leads you.